So basically, gonna have a fire, mate. Yeah, gonna make a little video of it. So, and I've got it on my camera as well, so it might be better quality. You probably notice this, but slightly better quality so you can see the flames better. But yeah, let's get to it. So basically, fucking, I've moved the drum into the middle of the path. It was on the garden bit there, but hopefully it's not, won't get too warm against the shed, but we'll see. I can try and spark it up from somewhere. It's quite wet actually. Let me just get something, a bit of paper or something. So got some cardboard. Wait, hold on, just spark this up. It's pretty dry, so it shouldn't take too long to catch fire. There you go. We'll put that in there like that. Let's fucking, hopefully it'll start to take hold. Literally. Let's just see. Here we go, we're off, mate. We are fucking going. I literally just love fire. Sorry, hold on, I'll keep it on. I don't want to break it up. I need to turn off the other light. Hold on. Here we go. So, yes, mate, look at that. Let's get you in focus. Fucking motorbike in the background. I know who it is as well, they live locally. Here we go, fucking look at those flames, mate. Shit. How sick is that? Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Yes, boy. I'm fucking loving this, mate. Like, literally. It's pretty warm. Shit. I've had so many bad experiences with fires in the garden, mate. I have, trust me. The fire brigade's been called all sorts. A little bit sketched out while doing this. Don't want the neighbours to call the fire brigade, because that's happened. But there was an actual fire. I didn't fucking put the fire out properly. Put ashes over the back and set fire to a tree, so yeah, they weren't too pleased. Don't actually know how I got away with that. Look at that, mate. Fucking hell. Love a bit of fire, mate. Shit. Keeps you warm. Those flames are red hot, mate. Shit. The drum. It's not red just yet. This drum goes red when it gets really hot. Let's see if it's red anyway. No, it's still pretty cold. So what we'll do, put some more on. Right, hold on. Let's get some cardboard. There we go. Have some more of that. They're losing the light as well, so. A bit more. Well, as planned. roll it up a bit more. And make sure you're in focus so you can see that. There you go. Let me get you from a different angle, mate. You see this side? Fierce stuff, mate. Absolutely deadly. Whoa, shit. Anyway, so I can get some more of this on. You can probably just put it on top like that. Oh, well, that wasn't very clever, was it? Yeah, it was all going well until I fucked it up. Now we're in darkness. There we go. Here we go. We are, wait for it, back in business. Should really get a little poker or something. Poke it all in. This is what they used to do in the olden days, mate. Before television. They used to put on the fire. They used to keep them warm, and they all used to sit and watch it as well. And obviously chat, play games, card games, whatever. Board games. All that sort of stuff, mate. I'm bringing it back, mate. I've got rid of the television. Well, I haven't watched it. It's going. Hasn't gone yet. But it is going, like, out of the house. I've knocked that on the head. And yeah, if my mum wants to watch TV, she'll have to go to my nan's house. Because, yeah, the TV's leaving the house that I'm living in. So yeah, I'm bringing it back, mate, watching the fire. Very relaxing, mate. For that, mate. That's so sick. Whoa, Jesus. Yeah, that is so cool. Look at that, mate. Oh. I did not see that coming. Just gotta let it burn. I'm not picking that up, mate. Fuck that. Let's get a close up. There we go. Bloody hell, this is like bonfire night. This is what it's like. You'd be walking along the road and there's just burning bits of ash where the torches have been chucked everywhere. There we go. You can start to see the side getting a bit red. There you go. going down, so we're just going to give it a bit more. Sorry, I was just giving the lens a little clean. I'm not used to making videos with this camera. I am, but not vlogging, so. Yeah, I'm gonna make it one long video. But, yeah. It's just better quality, that's all. Just thought you'd be able to see the flames better than you would on my phone, because that's what I normally vlog off of. I literally, don't you think that's pretty cool? I literally. Right, let's get some more. I've got fucking plenty of it. Right, let's be cheeky. Keep it going, mate. Actually, we didn't want to do that. Take that out, because that's gonna fucking, it's gonna honk like fuck. Wait, hold on. Sorry, just a little bit of a mishap. Basically, there was a bit of plastic and I put it on there and then changed my mind because it wasn't smelling and that fucking honks. Because even though I've put it out, it still fucking stinks, and I wish I didn't know because it was fucking smelling fresh. It was alright, but now it's like, oh my god, toxic. Anyway, fucking look, this is what's going on. Got it started again, nevertheless. Wait for those to get up, look. Give you a better focus on that. Yes, mate. What we will do is we'll get some more cardboard in advance. We'll just put it in the end here. Oh, sorry. Rise up. Oh, look at that, mate. Oh, oh, oh. Beautiful, look at that. Fucking look at that, bro. How sick is that? I literally. That is so cool. Oh, shit. Bit falling off the side. Coming up a big bit. Let's actually keep everything going. What I'll do is use the spade to get some of this back in. Like that. There we go. Look at that. Look how sick that is. Literally. Anyway. Time to now put... Oh, shit, that is hot. Oh, fucking shit in hell. Right, wait, hold on. I'm just going to bash the end down of this. The corners. There we go, mate. And you can't see anything yet. Give it time. Just give it fucking time. Literally, mate, fucking... You just wait for it. There we go. Let's get you on that manual focus. When it kicks off, I can... Let's get both sides. Is there any flames on the other side? Yeah, there is. Go on. Get both sides. Wicked. Slightly boring. Not as quick as I'd expected. Nevertheless, it's burning. If you look down there, see it's quite burning up. There we go. That's what we want. How's the other side looking? Same story. Lol. It's pretty chilled. Look in there. It around here. Properly going for air. Like literally. Fucking hell. That's what we want to see, mate. This is it, mate. This is it. Life is fucking good, mate. We have fire. When man discovered fire, yeah, that was the beginning. Wait, look. Shit. It's gonna fall, bro, it's gonna fall. It's gonna fall, here we go. Ooh, fucking hell. Oh, shit. This is so hot, mate. It's literally like burning me. It's just like into a blob of ash, mate. What else is there? Any more? We've got bloody paper in here, we could have started off with that. Yeah, we could have started off with that shit. We would have been away. Whoa. Well, that didn't work, did it? How sick is that though? It's the way it burns. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to try and put some of this shit on the fire. Gotten rid of. I reckon it'll take me a fair amount of time. Plus, I've got a major sweep up. So. Yeah. Anyway, stay blessed. Stay lean. I'm just trying to get some more. Trying to get some more cardboard, really. Take out all the plastic first. This camera work is really dodgy. But, yeah. Just because I was picking stuff up off the floor. Yeah, as I said, I've got all this to burn still. This cargo box. So, yeah. I'm going to wrap it up there. As I said, like 10 seconds ago, I'm still fucking here. Wait, hold on. Shit, that's warm. But yeah. Fucking. Yeah. Fire, mate. Sorry. So literally, I just fucking love the fire. Just watching it, entertaining, mate. Peaceful, warm. All in one, really. Anyway, stay blessed, stay lean, and peace.